Welcome, one of all, to the greatest sight you ever seen, a great spectacle of our ages, Overworld Gaming playing Bloodborne for the fourth fight in a row! Yes, that exact thing. And keep going until Dagwood says something. Stream 5:30, the 31st of March, the final March of the month, a day where we all have 93 meetings. It's the Parks and Rec recreation reference there, my friends. Because Amplogate didn't believe that there was a March 31st. So she scheduled all of Ron's meetings on the 31st, on that particular episode. Bloodborne! Take a liking edition! It's a pun! It's a pun, you see! Lichen. Lichen as in lycanthrope. A werewolf! Yes! Yes! I'll report my drink now. I said everything I want to say.
See, you said you'd keep going until I said something, so I figured I would let you get out all of your announcer voice stuff. I thought you wanted to, like, decompress after a hard day of not playing Bloodborne.
I need Mountain Dew.
I thought you'd be ready.
I needed the transition from the speaking to the Mountain Dewing, and now I am Mountain Dewing, and now it is Mountain Done.
How about you Mountain Don't drink from that glass?
Well, I already did Mountain Did, so...
Well, that happened.
Yep.
There's not follow-up. Yes, today is a day of lichens and giant pigs, where Brawly has to start off the day by retrieving his lost souls that are down the giant pit.
I don't have to do that.
I don't have to do that. No.
They're at the bottom of the pit. How do I retrieve them?
They're entirely at the top of the pit.
Behind the pig. So people said if we go and fight that pig again, things will be different.
We already did whatever it was.
But I don't...
Dirt Miser! You have made the unwise decision
to go overboard!
Whoa. Cut off a little bit soon there. You're not gonna give Dirt Miser his full. Dirt Miser, you may be a her as well. His or her
not entirely
full
sure.
Blow. I don't know about that. Dirt, thank you so much for the support of the channel. It is much appreciated. Okay, we're on night four here of Bloodborne. We're four bosses in.
Yes.
Brawly and I are about equal on the time bank now, so we can resume our normal back and forth struggle to go and see who dies more or who dies less.
Right now, Dag's at 13, I'm at 18. I feel like the prison definitely evened things up a bit. The prison, which seems absolutely horrible. The prison that I'm going to be kind of skirting by.
Oh, yeah, you get to go and have fun in Horrible Land.
With Dark Beast.
You get to meet the Sack Man. The Sack Man can!
I can probably run past them all to get to the Dark Beast Parl.
Parl?
Parl.
Parl.
P-A-A-R-L.
I feel Parl! Like, I feel like you're cheating yourself if you don't fight some of the Dark Beast. Or fight some of the Sack Man.
I'll fight some Sack Man if I actually have
I feel like you're losing out on things.
But there's also one thing I want to do as well. Is this the beginning of the area? I guess it is.
Static Res, I hope you're not stuck for too long. Okie dokie, Loki, let me just say helly to you too. Helly to all of you here who are watching. Oh, and Pater, sorry that it was loud at first. The sub happened right as I was transitioning from like...
Oh, yeah.
I was in the process of turning down the volume as the sub happened. I'm like, well, that was in inopportunely timed.
I'm going to try something. I can't imagine this guy likes both blunt weapons and electrical attacks.
Well, I mean, he wasn't that too bad. No, sir.
Ow! Why did he still hit me? Why do you still hit me?
I like this. I like this idea you're trying, Brawly. Hello to one and all. Ah, yes.
When is the fucking when do you dodge this fucker? Jesus Christ.
I mean, whenever he attacks, I would suggest dodging.
His attacks don't fucking stop.
Okay. Good luck, and thus, Loki, you will do with that.
What the fuck?
Sinan, I'm glad
he does this.
That's, if you have a giant axe, that's the worst you can do. I'm a little worried.
I don't know I'm supposed to be attacking him.
Jerk 9880, you have made the unwise decision to go overboard.
There we go. That was pathetic.
Smoothly done.
Thanks, jerk. That was pathetic.
Now, that said, Crystal, that mob does have a lot of opportunities to hit. Basically, if you're going to deal with him, you just need to wait till he's finished, like, any of his attack chains. And you can get a tap in and then get out. That's how I took him down before. That's basically how Brawly took him down eventually.
Basically.
It's just Brawly wasn't seeing the openings initially. I was a little bit worried there too, Rocks.
I just wanted to test out the Tesla Coil Hammer. It seemed to be doing decent damage to him.
Crystal, I didn't know, have you sold much? I don't think I've seen you bloodborning, but have you sold games in general?
Alright, so I want to test out, not test out, I want to go to Hunter's Dream. I wanted to see how well the hammer with the lightning attacks would do against the guy with the armor. And it dealt lots of damage. That was my that's what I posited, and that was the return.
Okay.
That's why I wanted.
Well done. No, you had it. Brawly had a dream. A dream that one day he might get good enough to go and smack down that giant armored dude with an electric hammer. And it worked as well as any other weapon, probably, maybe even better.
So I'm going to the Hypogean Gale. Gale?
Sackman Hell.
Sackman Hell.
Brawly is going deep into Sackman Hell.
Going to the prison.
Where he will try to go and navigate around the various threats in the form of giant fucking Sackman. Hey, DC, you should get a lap cat.
I could fight the Sackman, or I could just run past them.
Souls games, not Cell games, Crystal. Have you played the Souls games? Dark Souls, Demon Souls, Dark Souls 2, etc.
It's pronounced jail.
Or Thoth, we could just let Brawly say whatever it is he's saying.
It's G-A-O-L.
Nightmarish rituals, crave a newborn, find one, and silence its harrowing cry.
Oh.
So kill a baby.
I don't want to do that.
The game is telling you to kill a baby.
I don't want to kill a baby.
The game is literally saying kill a baby for me.
So I don't think we're going to be needing the lightning attacks for the lightning boss.
Your choice. Jerk, you did miss 11 dag deaths. A huge number of those were in Sackman Hell. Brawly did not have the pleasure of exploring Sackman Hell. But he'll get there. As in, he's right there right now.
So the issue is, how do I get back to where you were before?
Go out?
This way, or?
Well, actually, how about you explore? Nah, I'll tell you where to go. Go back where you just were by the lantern. Go down the stairs. And good luck.
Is this door thing? There's a sack, man. And I go to my... Oh, okay. Oh, I see where I am now. Okay. Oh, hey!
I don't think I killed him yet, so huzzah.
Nice.
Suicide run, I'm pretty sure nobody can stand up the amount of sack I was being given, but...
He's actually gonna be...
That's what I've got.
Down through here, actually.
Jerk, you made it into Sackman Hell. Congratulations.
Well, I'm gonna do something else, too.
What's the something else?
Get a little too bright.
Are you sure? Because we were playing around 2 or 3 before. I doubt it, Oscam, but maybe.
Alright. Hair not as good, for the most part.
It's okay. Definitely at least alright. That sucks, DC.
So, now it comes down to, do I want to try and run past them, or do I want to try and fight them?
I mean, your choice.
Oh, you're not dead.
You did kind of hit him with a shitty, like, single. Like, you didn't charge it up all the way. Mordecai, no!
And why are we freaking out, Shiny?
That said, I've already learned the ultimate weakness of the Sackman, which is giant tables. Brawly has nothing to worry about. Nothing at all to worry about.
They fear tables?
You just got footed. He just footed the bill to send you straight to actually.
I think I say the Sackman behind you. I think I say the Sackman Hell, which I'm already at.
I Suicide Run is right, probably one of my favorites. All right, I don't know.
Whoa, hey! Whoa, 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 whoa!
And Brawly was touched by a sack man. Brawly, show me on your body where the sack man sacked you.
Everywhere. Who the hell are you?
You didn't kill this one. I was hoping that he would kill you, but you didn't kill him.
I thought there was two on one side, three on the other, so it's three and three?
Yeah, pretty much.
Okay.
The sack man fears tables arisen. He doesn't really fear tables, he's just easily exploited by them.
Boog, good evening. And how are you, dear gentle sir? I hear you come from the most woogiest of lands. Must I say hello to you?
Come on. No!
Oh. Mordecai, this... So, if you played the original Demon's Souls game, the first of the Souls series offerings, one of the things you'll get is that it's not unreasonable to call it a bit of a horror game. But it's not a horror in the most traditional sense of, oh, look, it's... Boom, scary,
Wow. I'm not quite sure when the opportunity to parry them is. Like, he was winding up, trying to go up with the parry, and it just seems like...
Fucking Sackman.
Parrying is difficult on them, apparently.
They're Sackman. But Demon's Souls was a horror game. Demon's Souls is about not knowing where the next save point would be, not knowing what was around the next corner. And Bloodborne says, let's do that, but put it in a distinctly horror environment. It's not It's not scary, it's not like, but it's tense.
Well,
all the right way.
I think we're slowly seeing some of the more horror elements of the game. Like, we've seen, so people have said the game is very Cthulhu, or not Cthulhu, but like Lovecraft-esque. And we haven't seen any of that yet, but we've seen just
Hey, you made a Sackman friend! Please follow him from
behind. We've seen vague...
Sackman.
He won't. We've seen vague scratchings of those things. I actually need to go back up this way.
Dynamic guy, not much. What's up with you? I like how confident you are that Sackman's not going to go for you.
Oh, no! Hey, she has my soul.
Mm-hmm.
Give my blood, lady.
Decent amount, too. Yep. That sounds about right, sir, but... In fact, that's pretty much how it is on all of the larger enemies, like the giants, the earlier ones. You can't get them as they're winding up, you have to get them as the attack is sort of coming sometimes. So Brawly's going to use his hard-won knowledge of what I did to just walk past Sackman 1 and Sackman 2.
Yeah, they're just right there. I don't need to...
I don't need to fight the Sackmen.
Oh, they're just... Parle's just hanging out now. Just being a... Oh. And he has his own little fog wall. Just hanging out.
Morikawa.
Are you sure you want to go and traverse the Nightmare Fog? If you think that I need a harder boss, I'm willing to fight Dark Beast and let you explore another area. We have at least three other angles that you can explore.
Well, no one wants to go now, so I might as well. Well.
Hi!
Well, fuck. Alright, I can hit the foot.
The Dark Beast Parle is just so changeable! Actually, he seems pretty much the same, but... I'm gonna take a moment to point out, he's an amalgamation of bones held together by lightning. It is my dream when I grew up to be an amalgamation of bones held together by lightning.
Alright, so, backtracking is a terrible idea. Moving backwards is just not the right solution to that.
Are you sure?
I felt like I was just trying to go back. It just was not working whatsoever for me.
I mean, that's the same problem that you had when you were trying to, get away from and hit Bloodsoaked.
The Bloodsoaked Beast.
Either you backed away further into the combo.
Yeah.
Or you backed out of range to hit him.
Yeah.
I'm dreaming pretty big, Paco. Pretty big! One day!
Whoa! Dude!
Sackman notices all.
Sackman cometh! Hey, Desimania!
It's quite electrifying, Jimmy Jr.
See, there's opportunities to hit him. Don't let Sackman hit you, you're all good. I thought you were going to get your first Sackman kill! You have my full permission to run past every single Sackman.
Well, I wanted to fight him because he kind of...
noticed you.
Kind of attacked me right when I spawned, so I was kind of like mad about him.
He's trying, Sonata. He's definitely trying. But no, I will acknowledge that that definitely seemed like a challenging boss.
Definitely.
You know, I don't think the Master Key ruins things. I will say that if you're streaming, taking the Master Key is probably not the most solid thing to do. Mostly because people will urge you to do a few things that shorten things out, but... it's not terrible.
The key's the only one that's worthwhile from the starting gifts.
Oh, no. Black fire bombs are pretty cool, too.
And they're expendable, though. So you can always get more of those.
Well, anything's expendable. In Dark Souls 2, I think my favorite item to go and take would be the extra health life gems. They help a lot early on, especially if you're doing any sort of challenge run. They can definitely get you into situations you're not ready for, Sarkva. Though, feature of the Souls games, you get yourself into a situation you're not ready for, you can usually get yourself out by dying and then going back.
I mean, a lot of things can be run away from, except for the bosses.
That's true. And even then, death is the ultimate escape. Doesn't change.
All right, Harl!
Harl! Seriously, he's like my idol.
Okay, got
maybe
that.
Maybe not be there for that.
Ow.
Yeah, maybe not be there for that.
He's throwing a party and you're invited.
Zenix, you can definitely bone out bosses in Dark Souls 1, Dark Souls 2, Demon Souls, and here.
Jesus!
Actually, wait, are there Bomer bones in Demon Souls? Not Bomer bones, but similar items! No! I like how you died, and then your crotch just kind of humped the ground once, and in that final shudder, you perished. Parl!
So I'm wondering if the only way I can really deal damage to him is by, not really deal damage, to get away from that. I feel like I have to literally unlock with him and run away because I was trying to roll away and just was not long enough. So if you're standing underneath him, away from his arms, he'll go and just do his little like explodey move there.
Yep, Tony Merritt, every hour or so we switch controllers unless someone's deep in the action, in which case, give them an extra hour or so.
So that's incredibly loud for me. Can we, like, maybe turn the screen up a bit and turn the game volume down?
You could. That's on you to do it, but the moment you go and adjust, I'll go and help. I knew there were Archstones, Van. I couldn't remember if there were specific items for it. It's just been a little while since I played it.
Like, it's hard for me to actually concentrate on the play.
Really. I'm not complaining. I'm just saying, once you do it, I can turn up the volume a little bit for them. I'm not going to do it until you adjust, though. So, you're good. You might be able to get out. I think the issue is, like, you have to react as soon as he starts his whole electric charge up. And if you take too long to do it, or you roll into one of his legs,
right,
you're pretty much going to get hit. But also, if you could, it seems like you're safer underneath him than not underneath him, except for when he's doing that electric attack. But maybe you could be like near one of the exits to his legs, so that you could like book it out quickly.
Book it or Book it out. So I'm gonna try this time around maybe using the two-handed, that way it may get some more range on him.
That could work.
That way
I mean go for it.
I'm gonna force myself here to make sure I'm not committing to attacks, just one attack and get out. That's probably the best strategy, I imagine.
Sevix, it's a little bit like the rat boss. Except the rat boss is kind of safe without the electric thing.
Alright.
Do it yourself. Hit.
Okay,
Brawly. Brawly is doing okay. You've landed more hits than I did on my first attempt at this boss.
It's begins again! Duffy Sparrow! Why do you do this to poor Brawly?
Yep.
Good. Alright, dealt damage! Huzzah! I dealt damage!
45 damage is a thing! Brawly's done multiple hits where he didn't get hit in the process. That's good. Then you get hit afterwards, but not in the process.
Oscar, that would be a good idea for nobody.
That rage at you.
I got poked her right in the face the moment I'm assuming it's a she. Oh my god.
Did you just try to gender a giant amalgamation of bones and darkness held together by the power of raw lightning? Because I go with she too. I definitely feel that if any sort of creature gender here...
I'm dead.
You went for one more.
No, I
accidentally.
I don't got this. I really don't got this.
Sonata, I'm thinking that the reason the camera's so erratic is this boss moves a fucking lot, and Brawly's locked on. So it's trying to readjust constantly, and yeah.
I don't feel ready for this.
Madango, luckily we are a ground type for this fight. Instead of going for the giant dog that goes... Instead of going to the Vicar's area, there are two branches you could explore instead of this one if you'd rather.
I would rather.
Okay.
I am not ready for this.
Alternatively, kind of I think maybe if you got up on the Dark Beast and managed to get off a charged R2 on one of the legs, that might work. My thoughts are, if you can get like one or two of the legs and get a charged R2, you might do enough raw damage because of the multiple sweeping hits to go and stagger things. Because so far, most of the bosses have been like a little bit staggerable, and those legs are close enough, and there's more than one point you might be able to hit.
True.
To get that. That might not work, and you might die in the process. It's the only suggestion I can think.
Vader, we need Brawly to focus.
You're right. I understand it. And that's right, Tobo! It's Brawly's birthday.
It's not my birthday.
And on his birthday...
It's not my birthday.
First of all, we say happy birthday to Brawly. And second of all, we have pure and complete faith in him. Totem Mary, I haven't checked the P.O. box recently, but... That's a solid first hit. Fuck me!
I'll update it by two, Zarkba.
If you don't feel led, I'm willing to... This boss seems horrible.
I don't...
I have the Sarkva.
We're good. We got this.
It's like there's a delay.
A delay between what?
It's like there's a delay between what they see and what we see in chat, what happens immediately.
Well, Sarkva just wanted to make sure there wasn't a loss of deaths. We don't want to mess up the death counter like in Dark Souls 1.
Right.
If we do!
Alright. We'll end with what might be a... Oh, two people with the same amount of deaths, which... Definitely didn't happen.
Ooh.
Look at them trying to be sneaky.
Yeah, that... The spin R2, I think that's the way to go. It wrecked face on... What's her face? Vicar Amelia?
Yeah.
It might be just as good here.
Well, I mean, at least I'm... Oh,
Bloodshot Eyeball. We've had a couple of those, but I don't know what they are.
What do?
What do? Do nothing. Do not. They might be an upgrade item or the like.
Oh, okay.
I don't know. Exactly, sir. But and we're gonna try to go and fix those mistakes here. See, Daring. Good luck.
Oh. Shit. Oh, I see where I'm. Okay.
Yeah, you can just go around again.
I was a little confused about where I was. Unfortunately, I spawned those guys over there now.
That's fine. Just keep running. Which screams are we talking about? Are we talking about the werewolves? Are we talking about the Sackmen? Are we talking about the Dark Beast itself? There's so many options for horrible screams. And hello, Maddox Doodles. What's going on this fine, fine Tuesday afternoon?
What's up, Maddox? How you doing?
Actually, it might be afternoon for some people. I'm trying to think, but I doubt it for anybody.
It's the evening for us.
Yeah. Static Res, don't tell us where you're at, but how stuck are you? Showtime, the Vicar Amelia. The Bloodstar
Beast.
The Cleric Beast, and Father Glasscoy.
Well,
it did a lot of damage, but it wasn't enough.
Or it or whatever. Fuck!
I don't really know. Definitely hit the face. Woohoo! I love that range. Dark Beast Portal is an ass.
I don't have this. I really don't have this.
Are you sure?
I really don't have this.
I'm
having fun right now.
Okay. I'm willing to go and let you do this boss for the rest of the night if that's what you want to do. If all you want to do is do this boss and farm more materials for it, I'll let you go all 4 hours.
That sounds like not fun whatsoever.
If you want to skip it, that's fine too. I'm just offering.
I go and beat the boss to find out. Completely optional.
You said you want to do all the bosses.
That is true.
So we're going to do it no matter what.
Maybe you're supposed to do this fight when you have more damage. When you have more health, when you have more stamina.
I kind of feel like we have enough health and stamina for this fight. Like, maybe not all that we might want, but I think we have enough. Yeah, Jimmy Jr., I'm kind of liking Barl. It's definitely got to need aesthetic here. Poor crazy backstabbing wenches.
Hey, what's up, Bashful? How you doing?
Bashful, my hello, and hello, Crash. Way to lurk. Way to keep a creepy catamote there. I will always point out that Jade's catamote somewhat disturbing with the eyes. More disturbing than your average cat.
I'm hoping I get some more blood vials here.
Tomebox, is there different types of damage in the game? Like, Brawly might do more effective damage against the Dark Beast if he was using Blunt, given that it's an amalgamation of dark bones. But
the issue is the only other... Well, we could get the Kirk Hammer.
And then you'd have to upgrade it, and by the time you upgraded it to the same level and whatnot, it might just not be as good. I don't know.
I mean, the other mace weapon I have... Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness, no! Mace weapon I have is the... I forget the actual name for it, the Tesla Coil Hammer. And I don't think a hammer that also goes and deals lightning damage would be useful against this particular boss. Call me crazy.
I think I updated the death counter for the last time, so let me just do that now. Sark was paying attention.
Bring it on, lady.
I think the best part of it is wandering into this fight knowing that this was a boss the first time.
So I think... Three hits, sometimes. Third hit, or not. That was a separate hit altogether.
Got back a couple of hits.
Well, I just healed and that was over. Third hit. All right.
Not bad. Not bad.
Big hit. Waste my opportunity.
Learning how to dodge Dark Beast Parle is probably going to be your biggest skill. Once you learn that, you'll be good.
Third hit.
Darko the Great!
You, sir, have made the unwise...
Oh, God, no!
Decision
to go overboard. A shadow time! You have likewise made the unwise decision to go overboard.
Thanks,
guys.
Well done. Well done. Now, honestly, the sport is appreciated. It is quite great.
Buja, that's entirely considered a spoiler. And...
It was already entirely what I was going for. So, yeah.
That said, we'll figure things out on our own.
No, my face!
Brawly and I are largely inexperienced on this game, so it's all good. Bashful Mai, we're both just playing. We're sort of alternating what we're doing here. It's not really a strict measure of anything here. It's okay. I would have cleared it, but I'm sure Brawly had read it by that point. So.
And plus, it's already what I was attempting to do anyway, so it's not like you blew my mind with a brand new strat I hadn't considered before.
Yeah. Right now, we're following up with what the incredibly effective Vicar Amelia strategy was, which was bash her with shit tons of damage using the R2 and hope that she'd get staggered constantly and die strategy.
I wonder if there's opportunities to go and, you know, parry the boss. I'm sure there is, but am I good at it?
No.
No, it's not gonna happen, but it'd be nice to think I could do it.
I mean, so far, almost everything else has been parryable to an extent.
Oh, I was just getting up.
The Thundarus Bangus Rod Mega Blitz probably could try it, but he's already determined in his mind that Thunder versus Thunder Boss might not work out.
In fact, it might just heal her.
Beautiful base. Liner, you beat this game earlier today? Nice.
Cool. Did you beat every boss in the game?
So Sevix, there's two possibilities. If we switched every time someone died, either neither of us would learn what was going on in the game, or one of us would end up going and playing the entire time, or a larger portion of the time.
All right, that's a big hit.
Oh.
Where's she at? There she is. Holy shit. Get up!
You didn't die. Oh, you're dead.
Well, now I'm dead now.
Ow. 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 Solid. Solid. I hope 27 is the right number on the counter. Maybe it should be 28.
I feel like every single time I see the boss, I see a new fight that I don't know how to dodge. And another one of my problems is that I'm going to panic rolling, and panic rolling will not work with this boss whatsoever.
Nope.
Unfortunately.
You have to panic
and
dodge.
And she's so big and fast, the camera does a shitty job of keeping track of where she is. And I really can't untrack because that's worse.
You could try it. Maybe not locking on would be better. 27 is right. Megamorphed in Dark Beast definitely doesn't feel like the lowest damage encounter we've had yet. Good job.
Give me your pebbles, ladies.
Sevix,
because
choices.
Feels like it. She seems very feminine to me.
Brawly would go and ascribe genders to undead reanimations. That's how it goes. As true Pater, she does have child-bearing hip bones. Not the hips to go along with it, or the uterus, but hip bones.
Hip bone. I mean, she has multiple hip bones.
Paco, we don't have a strict rule about summoning.
I don't know how to do it, so there we go.
I think this is the larger point. If Brawly were to get frustrated with a boss to the point that he would want to summon for it, I would probably want to do the boss instead. So there you go. If I, likewise in reverse, if I got that frustrated, Brawly would probably be like, well, when can I get my try at it? So there's no real point for us to summon.
Now those guys want to go and drop me any kinds of health vials?
Good luck, Megamorphin.
Anybody? I'd rather fight the sack guys than this.
You can go fight the sack guys. But there's more exploration we can do up in Sack Town.
But then if I go with the bossy bow like Brawly, you're a wimp.
You can be a wimp. And no one will be mad. No one will be bad if you decide to back out now. Hell, if you want to, I will even promise not to go fight the Dark Beast if you want to do it later in the playthrough. Not dead yet. Not dead yet. So it looks like Brawly's trying the not locking on strategy.
Well, I wasn't trying to do that, it's just what happened. Get up!
This is probably the furthest in damage-wise Brawly's gotten. No idea why that would be happening, Kylie.
Well, what the hell is that?
It's her leaping on your
face.
I
wasn't even near her though. Oh, jeez, Louise. Jeez Louise!
I just had a thought, Brawly. You did recently get a wooden shield.
That's true.
And this is a lightning boss.
Yeah, what is the natural base? A natural ground for lightning.
Clearly effective. I believe it's a book cat.
Well, I completely squandered the opportunity, but I did it, though.
Good job.
She lost lightning powers. Or not. I know what you're doing. Getting more lightning powers.
So, it looks like you briefly staggered and then de-lightning.
Wow, completely missed
Dark
that.
Beast.
Jeez Louise, what is, camera? What is happening right now?
You're against the wall. Oh.
third hit. Run away, run away! I can't move, actually.
When you're in those situations and there's clearly no way for you to escape, don't forget you could just pop a blood blast to make it to God. Mm-hmm.
Otherwise...
Huzzah!
Yeah. Ever so briefly, Brawly had quelled the raging lightning within the beast.
And then, fuck you. Then the boss said, fuck you, and may have even gotten even more lightning.
I thought for a second maybe I can go and pull out the hammer and give her back her lightning. Maybe she liked that and then leave. And then we can just be friends. Then later she can help me fight the other bosses, which are much more difficult than her.
Wouldn't that be great if you could tame one of the bosses?
Oh shit, I'm like actually low on... Oh no, I'm at 17 hit points. Or not hit points, thingy bops.
Ustis flasks. Grasses. Whatever you want to call them.
Flasks.
I know, suicide run, that was actually pretty solid. Not quite sure what to tell you, Kylie. I'll adjust the microphone's placement a little bit, maybe that'll affect things, but... Honestly,
Tobo... Mike is doing what now?
The mic is doing a thing where it's getting quiet.
Oh.
Like, fading to 50% volume or so.
Whenever we clap, it happens. It's a ma- So, like, if you were to clap, all of a sudden my voice would be very low. Like, if you start, like, clapping, like, a lot, my voice would be very low.
Okay, so it's just a compensation for the fact that there was a loud noise recently.
Yes. Yes. So I don't, like, actually clap anymore on stream, because I notice whenever we clap, it gets low. Excuse me.
This clapping won't do anything, because it doesn't make any audible noise. No, Sonata, the game volume doesn't balance against our audio. Any balancing between the two would be done manually by us.
Any? No. Come on, guys, not gonna have any blood vials, that'd be nice. Come on, guys.
Paco notices that every now and then you make a weird face and there's a super loud scream noise. Could that be part of a microphone issue? Or could that be because you're being hit by an enemy and your face gets weird?
Yes, my face gets weird.
Maybe it is. Got it, Horikawa. It was a joke line. It was a joke.
Cool. I would love not to be hit by that. That's a dealt some solid damage again. Fuck.
The boss didn't get solid damage against you.
Wow.
On the upside, it did not get hit.
That's
so
true. So like it never happened.
Huzzah.
Like it never happened.
And I'm worried, but Brawly might be taking it as a point of personal pride to get this boss down. And we salute him for that.
That was bad. Well, I'm dead.
Kind of toe buckets, just a little bit.
Oh boy!
You might still have enough flasks for another attempt, but I don't know. I don't know.
This is an awful fight.
If you're not having fun.
No, the moment I walk away, people are like, oh, bro, you fucking pussy. You didn't keep on fighting the boss. So I gotta keep on doing it. I have to keep on doing it. I can't stop doing this, boss. I can't go back.
Hi, the new guy. How's it going?
Yes. So now that I said that, when I actually do walk away from the boss, they'll be so ashamed they won't do it. Or they'll do it harder. I'm not sure. I don't know how psychology works.
Good dodge. You know, you could probably just run past everybody. I mean, it might be hell, but you could probably do it.
Yeah. I don't want to get punched in the back of the head by Sackman. Oh, goodness.
Wouldn't that be great if that's where you died, too?
Like, I walked on that one ledge, and this Sackman just goes, boom, right in the base of my skull. Obliterating my head.
To be fair, Sackman can't kill you with a single hit from most of his attacks.
Most.
We have enough health.
Miss. And then she hits me. Or not. Okay, we're good.
It's centered on, like, where the heart would be in the upper chest-ish region, but there is no heart because it's, again, a horrible amalgamation of bones and death. Great damage.
Jesus!
It might have been true, I'll wait for nothing, or I'll wait forever. Definitely changed since then. Solid damage.
I hit her. No! Attack animation.
Oh god.
I need to go farm life.
Or do any aspect of the game that you would prefer over the darkness. Jerk, you fought this guy once and decided you shouldn't be here?
I mean, when we first went down this area, I'm like, huh, there's a giant pile of bones over there. And this open area, I feel like this is a boss. This has to be a boss. And lo and behold, a giant bone amalgamation horror rose up, and then on top of that, it lit itself aflame with lightning.
No, at the time, we definitely said we're not ready for this, partially because we were slowly dwindling on actual health items, and we were in the middle of Sackman Hell with nowhere to go. But, despite that, Brawly came back. Brawly came back when we had more items, and we were more prepared.
And I failed miserably. I mean, I dealt damage, but I am just not suited for that fight at the moment. Or maybe a hammer would be better.
Anyway. Booja! The lightning, I think it's based in the upper chest. Like, I think that's where the AoE centers.
Yep.
And it does happen every time Brawly gets underneath.
When you get underneath the boss, the boss goes, ho 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 ho, no, none of that, and then just blows up. It's like the boss has a self-defense mechanism to people who would cheese it from underneath, like you would with, you know, Cyan H and basically all the other four-legged bosses in this whole series.
Sif.
Yeah.
The giant rat dog.
Yeah.
Pretty much everything.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, Horikawa, we definitely have other places. It's just whether or not Brawly wants to. That's true, Sonata. We do need to find Nice Machine Gun Guy. I think I actually know where he might be, but I can't explore that tower very well at the moment. Hi, Tobin.
Fuck, I forgot to... Guys, calm down.
Probably just needs you to take a little bit of R&R.
Guys, calm down, alright? At the cost of blood vials, though.
You don't have to use the blood vials.
Net gain, one blood vial.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like that really should have been a parry.
Tobo, did we actually lower the difficulty on Child of Light when we were playing?
No, we definitely didn't.
I think that we beat that game without turning down the difficulty, although that last fight was pretty damn hard. Or when we quit our job at the concrete mixer.
We definitely beat the game, and then we basically had extra time. We were trying to, like, go and farm extra, what do you call it? Gems to see what the final tier would do.
We did turn the difficulty
down. Then we lowered difficulty.
That's true.
We beat the game with full difficulty, so...
You were wrong!
These guys might actually drop a decent amount.
Oh, you're welcome to. Whatever you want. I did. That's all I do now, Kylie. I mix concrete. I support the Nazi regime by going and mixing super concrete for them. I don't even sabotage the mix.
Oh, crows! Yep. Crows! Calm down.
And are you ever disappointed, Tone? Or does my beautiful Ewok face go and comfort you at every turn?
I'm thinking maybe that pit with a whole bunch of them might be a decent place to farm,
Maybe? Good luck. You'll find out relatively quickly.
Thank you. throws.
I'm guessing you'll get a couple out of it, but I don't think it'll be the most efficient way.
Yeah. Hey, guys.
If you redo the L1, does it turn off the lightning or stoke it?
It stokes it.
Okay.
Eventually, it'll go away, so you have to keep on, like, pressing R1 to kind of, like... That's why the R1, L1 combo is a good combo for this particular weapon.
Hey, Al, what's going on? Wow. And Luna's here before Paco. I'm guessing he's lurking or will be back.
That was not worth it. Oh, well. Okay. Last my fought these guys, a lot of them dropped health potions, but that time they did not, so not a good place to farm, unfortunately.
Probably not. There's definitely a couple places where... I mean, there's almost guaranteed stuff.
And if we wanted to get more enchantments, I'm sorry, items to increase our weapon level,
you can fight Sackmen.
Sackmen for those. Got it. Yep. That I knew.
Thanks, sir.
And going up.
Why isn't there, like, nice elevator music on the way up here? That's your elevator music?
A little bit.
Okay. Okay, not my place.
Saw spear. Oh god, I fired. I meant to,
You meant to fire.
I meant to gun.
You meant to fire, you fired instead.
Thank you for your blood.
Maybe.
Two blood vials, net gain of one. That's not the best, but...
Civics, they actually don't always drop blood vials. They usually drop it, but they can drop something else on, like, their loot table instead.
Ugh. Well, that's...
You realize that if you get up here to the thing, you don't actually have to use the, blood vials you just got. Like, you'll restore them when you teleport.
That's true.
Not that you have to, just... It's an option. They're adorable, Paka. Are we talking about the giant hulking monstrosities? If so... Oh, yeah, hulking monstrosities are normally adorable.
Whoa.
And then do we usually go... over here and then...
Not really, but if you want to go over here, you could. Where are you trying to go?
The bridge with the two, with the, there's another big dude with the bridge.
You want to go back where you were.
Okay. Wow, I'm not getting anything. Holy shit.
Yeah. Tona Mary? Yes. That's the whole point of the game. You are Bloodborne, the one who bleeds for all of our sins.
You get so much blood everywhere.
Mm-hmm. All right, so forward, right.
Oh, no, it's right there.
It's straight in there.
Oh, there it is. There it is! That's what I was looking for.
And then you want to go right up the stairs, but you don't have to. Thoth, you could take a bath. That would probably go and cure some of the blood spatter.
Some quick bullets.
No Minchok double. It's Bloodborne. Slightly different. Slightly different. There actually is a shake-off, Jester Paco. I don't think it removes any blood, though.
You are cursed.
You will die, your friends.
I think it's worth pointing out, Paco. Brawly may have killed a guy in a wheelchair, but just being in a wheelchair doesn't mean you shouldn't die. For example, I could sit in a wheelchair
and I stab people as they try and walk by.
That doesn't mean I should be alive just because I'm in the wheelchair. You're kind of a dick, though, if you kill me. You don't want to kill the giant werewolves?
Do they drop
three blood vials apiece? Unless they drop something else, which they can do.
That is true. They can be worthwhile to kill.
actually been kind of different.
Probably needs light.
Hey, you! Hey, you!
Did an excellent job of pulling, Brawly.
Hey, you! Come on! Come on! Well, okay then.
They're coming. Just give them time. They're working their way over.
Ow. 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 Oh, he's actually grabbing me. I didn't realize
he missed!
I didn't realize I was grabbing him, in fact.
He was like hugging you and just biting your cheek a little bit.
Get away from me!
If you just keep knocking him away when they get close.
Not like that, though. That's failure.
Yeah. Yeah. Unfortunately, Cruzia, you can only hold 20 pebbles at a time, so you're gonna have to do some meleeing in addition to that, or farm a lot of pebbles mid-run.
Well, that was failure.
There's a lot of things in failure here.
Yharnam! Yharnam is the name of the town, Paco.
Is Yharnam the name of the town we're in, or the name of the town we're actually going towards? Like, kind of like how we're going to Lordaeron, and then we're trying to get our... Or in this, we're trying to get our way to Yharnam.
Yharnam is the whole town.
Okay.
Like, you're in Yharnam, then you're in Old Yharnam, then you're in the Yharnam Graveyard, then you're in Yharnam Forest, then you're in Yharnam Place, right next to Yharnam Walk.
Right.
And if you pass Go, you collect 200...
You collect 200 Yharnam bucks?
They're called bloodstains.
They're quite burned.
I honestly think everything is just Yharnam around here.
Okay. Yeah, we know what happens if you press up on the D-pad. You get additional bullets. I don't need them at the moment, so haven't done so. Hey, guys. What's up?
Brawly's getting his sea legs back. A couple of blood bombs along the way. Is there a Yharnam yard? I don't know. So, I'm actually kind of curious if this is...
Oh, I read something. So, you know how this game is nothing to do with Demon Souls or Blood Souls, but apparently...
Demon Souls?
Or Demon Souls.
Or Blood Souls?
Or Blood Souls.
Okay.
This is Blood Souls. Anyway, Dark Souls. If you get killed by Father Gascoigne, apparently he will go and utter the word Umbasa.
You mean Umbasa?
Umbasa. He'll say
Umbasa.
It. He'll say Umbasa. So,
there you go. Okay.
She won that, folks at home. He'll totally say Umbasa. I'm not quite... It's probably more so an Easter egg than an actual kind of link, but he will do it.
Brawly's willing to go and say that maybe that means it's just a different land and a different place.
A different land and a different place and a different time.
You know, Paco, Lordaeron was the land of ancient lords. Yharnam could be the land of adorable balls of yarn that attracted way too many kittens. That could definitely be where this game was going.
Oh, God, I keep on forgetting I have this thing out. There we go. These are neat and all. There we go. If I want to go and, like, try different weapons, but I would kind of prefer healing items. So, Jordan, what happened? Parle happened. Parle happened.
And Brawly is getting ready for more Parle now. Parle!
Parle?
Parle?
That kills people! Parle.
To be fair, Parle is well aware that it kills people. He's in fact quite adept at that.
That kills people.
Oh, Duck, which game did you get early access to with your card?
Anybody got loots for me? None of you?
Not a one.
Worthless shitheads.
They all hate you, Brawly. They all hate you.
Oh, this thing's... Oh, come on now. What's annoying is, the main things that annoy about this game are just quality of life things. One, you can't teleport from different lamps to other lamps. You have to go back to the screen, you have to go through the loading screens.
Okay.
Which also means that if I want to go and say, like, you know, instead of using my, one of my hunter's marks to go and kind of reset things, I have to go back to the hunter's dream and back, you know, then back here.
I mean, I don't even think that's an issue so much so as the fact that you just don't like the loading time.
I am!
So, it, again, it comes back to loading times are the real issue. The real monster are no times.
Blood vials.
Sology, there should be some semi-recent pictures of our setup. I think there have been a few changes since the last pictures went out, maybe. But someone might be able to link you a picture of that. Basically, though, TV, two smaller screens, camera, a little bit askew between one of the screens, the monitor, and an angle. We did so far, we've tried a couple different placements for the camera, and we haven't been fully satisfied with anything. If we do above or below the TV, it leads to weird angles. We have literally streamed with the camera in the middle of the television, like in the middle of our field of view. It makes a much better picture, but it is horrible as hell to go and put up with when you're playing a video game.
I think another issue I have is that I can't just reset the world by touching one of the lamps. I have to...
Jonathan! You!
I made the unwise decision
to go overboard
and interrupt Raleigh's rant.
Yes. Yes!